I've got three daughters. I've got a 22-year-old, an 18-year-old, and a 10-year-old, and they all play softball, and I like to coach. That keeps me active. And I did a lot of coaching from my bucket. I sat on the bucket, sat on the bleachers, or sat in the dugout. Losing the weights allowed me to be more active, play softball with my girls, and coach the bases, and do drills. So it's just allowed me to enjoy my family more.